A caring man from Brooklyn denied a simpler fate. He tried to be a student once, but his country couldn't wait. He earned his love through discipline, a loud but peaceful man. His forceful way of helping souls took me years to understand. The senator is feeling tired and his ears are growing cold. But his love is for his fellow man. He's a kind and gentle soul. His life has been a great attempt to lend a helping hand. He's just a U.S. senator with mittens on his hands. He's just a U.S. senator with mittens on his hands.
You got that right.